Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are trying this week's lineup for crumble cookies. They look really good and some of them remind me of Little Debbie's. If you don't know what those are, you probably call them something else. They have honey bun, galaxy brownie, which is like the cosmic brownies. And I think those are the only two that remind me of the Little Debbie's. But then they obviously have the chocolate chip, some kind of cookie butter ice cream one.
Yeah.
And something else.
And like a berry one.
Oh yeah.
Like a jam on top of it or something.
Something like that.
I never heard of this, but apparently it's a thing.
Yeah. So I would always see videos of people like trying and talking about crumble cookie, but I never knew we had one here. I always thought it was like on the East Coast, but it's not. So we're going to try it today and I'm really excited because we're going to do this like 2 weeks ago, but the lineup was just like, no. And it was already at the end of the week. So it's like, there's no point in doing it.
I mean, you're excited.
I'm excited.
I'm kind of excited. I'm not like, I'm excited. I'm excited to try it.
They're huge.
Oh, they are?
Yeah, they're huge.
Okay.
From what I've seen on.
Yeah, so we're excited. Oakley, are you excited? Yeah. She's excited for a pup cup. We got her a pup cup. Or a puppuccino. Look at that.
Drink it. Okay, wait, you gotta sit down. Rip it off. You gotta sit down. Good girl. Oh, you don't go standing.
Oh, come on. I know. You guys missed it. But there was a bug in the little the visor? In this little thing, right? That blocks the sun and all that. There was a bug in there. A little tiny one.
It looked like a spider.
I just feel like things are calling on me now. So
I told you to shake out.
So she went to cut her hair. You can see she got new hair. I was in the car waiting. And I went to put this down so I could look through the mirror. And I seen a bug. Closed it instantly. Because I didn't want it to fall right on top of me. I was going to smash it, but like not on top of me. So now it's the next day and I've been not wanting to open this. She tells me to open it to block the sun. You guys see the sun's on my arm a little bit. I open it and it falls right on me.
Well, you opened it, it was staying there. And
I didn't
fell.
Even see it. I just heard you yelling. And then I was like, whoa. Because I knew. Because then I just remembered. And now it's somewhere. But
oh,
I don't
funny,
know.
But it's not funny.
Either way though. We got the cookies. We got a big box.
It's a really, like, crumble. Tilt it.
Oh, really?
It's like a really heavy-duty box.
Yeah, this is actually, the quality of this box is actually pretty nice. Yeah, this is actually pretty good. I like this. So, the packaging already gets, it's A1.
And it's, like, heavy.
It's A1. Well, it's heavy because we bought stuff.
Well, yeah, but it's heavy.
Oh, like, heavy-duty a little bit?
No, like, because of the cookies.
We'll let you guys get first look.
We haven't looked at it yet.
We got the sun a little bit. First look. Okay.
Forgot the Rocky Road one. And I'm really excited for that one. Because I like Rocky Road ice cream.
You guys comment down below which one you think ahead of time that would be the best one out of this. So we got
milk chocolate.
Milk chocolate, chocolate chip, which is standard.
Honey bun. Rocky Road. Galaxy brownie.
This is this one you forgot. Well, we remembered it was like a berry one, but we didn't know the name.
Blueberry cheesecake.
Ooh, I don't know about that.
And then the cookie butter ice cream.
I don't know about that one either. I mean, I don't know. We'll see anyways. So like I said, though, let us know which one you guys think is like going to be the best one. Besides the chocolate chip, that's like too easy.
Yeah.
I'd pick the chocolate chip because that's just that's my favorite. But besides that one, which one you think?
I really...
Which one you want to try?
Well, I want to save one of these two for last.
The Rocky Road and the brownie?
Galaxy brownie, yeah. But I think we should just start off with the chocolate chip, basic.
Are these freshly made?
They should be. The bottom is really soft.
Yeah, and the size of it, well, I mean, show them the size of that a little bit. Like, obviously, there's a little piece taken off, but they're pretty big. But first off, how much was this? We got, six cookies?
I think it was like $22.
I don't know. It kind of sounds expensive, which it might be, but they are big and
they're house made.
Cool and you're fresh. Yeah, so let's try it.
No,
not a fan.
That?
You're not a fan? Why?
I've had better chocolate chip cookies.
Wow.
It's like, there's this sweetness to it. That's weird.
I actually like it, but I'm not saying it's the best. There's definitely better chocolate chip cookies, but it's still good though. I think it's good. I like it.
Okay, so what would you rate that one?
There is something about it though.
The cookie is good.
That's different. So chocolate for you?
It's the chocolate that's different.
I personally give this like an 8.
An 8?
An 8. I think it's good because again,
I did that too. I didn't lick it. We haven't tried it yet.
I didn't taste it though. I like the size of it, obviously. This is a good size. I don't know how much it is for one, but it's a good size. And I like the taste as well, so that's why I'm giving it an 8, because it's like, you get a, like, this is a lot.
Well, I'm just going based off of the taste. I'd give that a 6.
6?
Yeah.
So not the best start for you.
No.
And I think that's going to be the best one for me, but we'll see. All right, which one do you want to try next?
I think that one, because that one just scares me. It looks like pumpkin-y. But it's not pumpkin.
Yeah, it's not even that. It's just there's so much frosting, or whatever you want to call that, on top. I don't like a lot of frosting. Same thing with that one. But okay, we can try this one. Also, it's her birthday today.
It's our birthday.
25 years old.
So I don't think they knew our age before, have they?
You guys knew we were in our 20s, though, if you didn't.
Well, yeah, but they didn't know.
I don't know. But yeah, she's 25. You go first.
You hold it first.
I am holding it first.
You need to eat it first because you're holding it. Come on.
I saw a bite.
Avi. That was a big bite.
I don't know about that. I don't know about that.
It literally tastes like gingerbread cookie.
What is it supposed to be again? Butter, right?
Cookie butter. It tastes like a cookie I've had.
The actual cookie itself is not bad. Like, it tastes like a cookie I've had. But like the frosting, it's not for me. I feel like there's butter in this. Which there might be butter. I know people bake with butter. Mm-hmm. But
I do get a buttery vibe.
I feel like it's like a, like, normally you don't taste butter in your, like, you don't taste the butter. I feel like I taste the butter.
Yeah.
I can't even take another bite of that. Yeah, it's just too much frosting. For me, I'm giving that like a 3.
I'd say like a 6.5.
So it wasn't that bad. You kind of liked it a little bit.
It was all right. It was better than the chocolate chip for sure.
Oh my God. There's no way. There's no way you're saying that. Wow. Okay, what's next? I just want to keep trying the chocolate chip, but what's next? Want to just knock out that one?
Yeah, let's do it.
Because this one's even thicker with the cream cheese.
I really
want to
just get that in the bite, but it's hard to, you can't.
Yeah, you can't. It's the jelly filled, or it's not filled, but on top.
My mouth's not that big, I don't think I can do it.
Yeah, you can't. With the cream cheese, but you didn't get close.
It's cream cheese.
That's what I said.
I don't like cream cheese.
Already? That one's not as bad. I like that one more than that one.
What?
I didn't take it big as a bite.
Do you like cream cheese though?
Oh, you got it. You got it. I don't mind cream cheese frosting. I don't prefer it.
Frosting?
I kind of like the berries.
When you get it with the frosting, it mutes the whole cream cheese flavor.
Okay. It scares me that there's so much of the frosting. Like I said, I'm just weird like that. I don't like a lot of frosting. But I will say, if they lowered the frosting and put more of the berry.
That's what I'm saying. You probably have to mix it at home or something. Like spread it a little bit.
Yeah. It just I think it would actually look better. It almost looked like a cosmic thing, you know? Because you would like spread it, look like the Milky Way a little bit or something.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know. But for me, I actually like this one. I would give this one like a 7.5 probably. But you don't like cream cheese, so it's different for you.
I would do like a 5. If you eat it like this, I would give it like a 3.5. But if you mix it with it, I'd give it a 5. Mainly for the cream cheese purpose.
The berry part to me is actually really good, and I'm not a berry guy like that.
Yeah, that's really good. The middle part?
Yeah, it's really good.
It's really good.
I'm surprised about that. Okay, so what are we doing next?
Well, we have 2 chocolates and a honey bun.
So we gotta knock out a chocolate.
I'm thinking, let's say it on 3. Say brownie or road.
No, I'm saying cosmic or rocky. R.I.P. Rocky.
So cosmic or rocky?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, cosmic. That was easy. I knew it. You wanted to say the rocky road.
So you just did it based off of what I was going to say.
Yeah.
Cosmic brownies used to be really good. Even though this galaxy.
Yeah, they're okay.
They used to be really good, but as I've grown, they've gone downhill.
Like you just don't like them no more. Okay.
It's weird. It's a cookie, but it tastes like the texture of a brownie.
It definitely does, like the inside.
Mm-hmm. I didn't really get the flavor of the brownie, of the cosmic brownie, until the very end. Like now.
So it takes you more on a trip.
Yeah.
I don't really like a full-on chocolate anything, really. I don't like brownies. Cookies are cool, but not really chocolate like that. That's why I like chocolate chips. It's like the only thing chocolate about it is the chip. This actually wasn't too bad, though, because it wasn't overly chocolatey to me, even though it was nothing but chocolate. But it was like, it wasn't as crazy. So for me, actually wasn't that bad. I might give that like a six.
I think six and a half. Seven.
Actually, I'll go six. So seven for you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not bad. I kind of like that. Try that honeydew.
Where's the honeydew?
You literally said this was honeydew.
No, I said honey bun. Honeydew is fruit.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. This actually does look like a honey bun because they swirled it.
Yeah, like look at that.
I almost forgot that it was like a cookie for like a second.
Yeah.
So this is just glazed. This one might be good. This one's one that smells like a donut probably to me.
Mm-mm. This is not a honey bun. Aside from zebra cakes, honey buns are my favorite. Zebra and that is cakes. Not it.
So I'm not too sure on what a honey bun tastes like. I do remember that they're also like more wet, like an actual honey bun.
Like sticky.
Yeah, but obviously it's the cookies and it's not gonna be wet. But obviously if they're trying to get like the honey bun, did they do that? Probably not, like according to you.
Mm-hmm.
But I still like it though. I still think it tastes fine.
Like maybe like a snickerdoodle, but worse.
I'd probably give it like a 7.5. Like I don't like it all crazy, but
I'd give it like a 2.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, it was disgusting.
Yeah, I did not like it.
Oh, wow. I didn't think it was bad at all.
The smell hurts my stomach and it tastes exactly like how it smells.
So we got the last one. Look at that. So this one we are going to break in half so we can get the marshmallow and everybody.
Wait. Why don't you wait for me? That way it doesn't like.
I see.
You're going to drop it.
Oh. Okay, you get that bite, I guess. The final cookie. Final countdown. 1, 2, 3. Oh, God. What do you think about that? The marshmallow is a little weird to me. I'm not the biggest fan of marshmallow unless it's a s'more.
It tastes weird with the marshmallow. When I first bit down,
go ahead.
When I first bit down, it was a little hard. And I couldn't tell if it was a cookie or the nut. And then I tasted a nut. And it felt different.
I didn't really, like, any of the nuts and stuff, I didn't really feel like I was even chewing on them. So I don't know.
But, like,
are they soft or something?
Okay. It's a little stuck in my teeth.
Oh, no, they're definitely chewy. Or, like, crunchy. I'd probably give this one, like, a... like a 5.5, borderline 5. Not the biggest fan. Overall, though, I liked him. It's funny. Overall, I've liked this place more than you.
Mm-hmm. I'd probably give that like a 5. I was really excited for this lineup. It just sounded so good, but it just didn't.
But I feel like the fact that you didn't like the chocolate chip one that much,
mm-hmm.
to me proves like you're probably not going to like this place at all. Because this is like their main thing. It's there all the time.
Every week.
So I don't know, maybe it's just not a place for you. It's definitely not a place I'd want to come to because I just don't buy cookies like that or like
and I don't
like
want
that.
To spend $23 on 6 cookies.
Yeah, but I will say though, which this doesn't matter, it's all about does it taste good and stuff. But I will say, I think they do look good. Like they do a good job at making them.
They're more of like IG worthy cookies or something.
Yeah, they're definitely like picture worthy. They're definitely like you pull up somewhere and bring these. Like this is like you brought something kind of nice, kind of cool. The box, like you said, was great. I like the pink with the black lettering. It all looks like very nice. I gave this an 8. So I would get this.
And that
this.
Was your runner up.
Which one?
The honey bun.
Really?
That, you gave that like a 7, I think.
No, I gave this one like a 7.5.
And you were scared of that one.
I know. Well, I was scared of both of these. And this one I was rightfully be scared of. But yeah, interesting. Interesting that you didn't like it. Because you're the one that was... This was her video. Like she wanted to do this. I didn't know anything about it. Never heard of it. She was excited for this. But yeah, I just love this. I love when the chocolate's like melting a little bit. Like it's just so good. Like seriously. It says bringing families and friends together over a box of the best cookies in the world. All right, so that's gonna be us trying crumble cookies. I was really thinking this was gonna be because she said it was like popular right now on like TikTok and stuff. So I don't know how other people are thinking like talking about it, but clearly people like it. So I was hoping that we had that same experience where it was like, this is like fire. Like, mm-hmm. This is like the place you gotta go to, even though it's like $20 a box. I'm like, it's still like, it's worth it. Unfortunately, it's just not fully for us, but.
I will definitely not be coming back to this place unless you guys wanna see us try a different
lineup. Yeah, unless a different lineup. But even though we didn't like it, doesn't mean you guys won't like it. Cause clearly this place is popular. I mean, we're right here, we're right next to it. And I mean,
they have small ones. We should've gotten the small ones.
Yeah, all these cars aren't for them, obviously, but there's people walking in and out constantly. So clearly people like them and stuff. But so you guys try it and let us know. Definitely let us know what you guys think about it if you've had it. Let us know your guys' favorite cookies from there. Maybe you never had this lineup, but you've had other lineups. And like, what's the best one that you've had? let us know, all that kind of stuff. And I guess if you want to see us do another one, because even though, like I said, even though we didn't like this one fully, we might like another lineup, like where this is like the whole lineup's fire. You just never know. But also drop a like if you enjoyed the video. We definitely appreciate that. And don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more content from us. But either way though, my name is Matt.
My name is Nicole.
This is Oakley, and that was a piece of us.
Not sponsored.